Hello, I am William Beckett, and I am here on mydowntime.com. It is my pleasure to share with you guys an organization that has been doing a lot of really fantastic things over the years, and they are called Invisible Children. Now, the plight of Invisible Children is to stop a war. It's a war against humanity, and there's one man behind it, and his name is Joseph Kony. So Joseph Kony should be just as recognizable of a name as Osama bin Laden, as Saddam Hussein, but it's not. And there's a real issue with that, and that's a real problem. And then this is why. For the past 26 years and counting, Joseph Kony has been leading a rebel army in Uganda and in that area of Africa. Basically, he has been abducting children from their families, forcing the boys to become a part of his army, so child soldiers, putting guns that are just as big as these kids in their arms, and forcing the girls to become sex slaves. And then, really, the story gets worse and worse from there. Now, Invisible Children has worked extremely hard over the years to raise awareness that this is really happening, that this is a huge humanitarian issue. This is not a political issue. This is about people and people's right to live, and especially children. Children's right to a childhood and children's right to happiness. And they've done some really amazing things, from rebuilding schools to a bunch of marches on Washington, and to the point where they built enough of a support around the cause to where last year President Obama actually signed a document that would send 100 American troops over there. So there are 100 troops stationed in Uganda to try and capture this guy. Now the problem is no one knows who Joseph Kony is, and that's really the mission in 2012. With Invisible Children. You can find out a lot more about this by going to invisiblechildren.com, or you can also go to Kony2012.com. That's Kony2012.com to find out more. Thanks a lot, and make sure you check it out, and thanks for watching. We'll talk soon.